Hello friends, today's activity is collagraph. What is collagraph? Collagraph is a printmaking process in which materials are applied or stuck on a flat surface to make a printing plate. So today we are going to create a collagraph printing plate. We will need a flat surface or something which is flat, like a mount board or a cardboard. Now, to create a printing plate or a collagraph plate, you will need to stick different kind of material in a design or an abstract way to create a printing plate. So you can use if you have something lying at your home, a jute string or some rough cardboard pieces, or some shells, or some buttons, anything that you have lying in your home, you can apply and create a design to your collagraph plate. So let's start. You can draw a design of your choice on this rough. Now this is going to be the base of your plate, so we will set this aside. So on any rough piece of cardboard, I'm going to create a collagraph plate which has some abstract designs which will be stuck on them. I'm drawing a face. Oval shaped face. Since it is an abstract design, I'm not going to draw much details. So I'm going to cut this shape. So here I've cut this shape. Then with the remaining part of piece, whatever cutouts are there, I'll just roughly draw something and start placing them. So I've cut an eye, a ear. So I'll draw different things. Now see, on this cardboard piece I have stuck a jute coil. So I'm going to cut this jute coil and I'm going to place this, and once we have finished the placement, we will glue this entire design on this plate. And then our collagraph plate is ready for the print. So let's prepare our plate now. So see, I've stuck all the pieces. I have some old straw lying with me. You can also use this old straw. You can cut it in different size and glue it. And my collagraph plate is now ready. I'll allow this to dry for some time. After that, what we are going to do is we are going to apply paint over this plate. So our collagraph plate has dried up. I'm just keeping a rough piece of newspaper under my collagraph plate because I'm going to apply paint and I don't want my table to get spoiled. Now you can apply colors of your choice. See, I've prepared some poster colors. Here I've taken two poster colors, purple and red. If you want one color, two color, three color, it's your choice. We'll take a flat brush and we will apply the paint over the collagraph. I'm going to use two colors. See that your paint is not very watery. Quickly apply the paint, see that it does not dry. I'm applying some on the plate also, hoping that when I press it very hard, I might be able to pick up some colors. my Kolograph plate, which is loaded with color, is ready. I'm going to take one fluorescent sheet and I'm going to place it over the Kolograph plate. Usually when we take a print, we used to print it on the top of the paper, but this time we are going to place the paper very carefully on your plate, hold it and press it. Remove it gently and you see that you've, I'll keep this paper one side, see that you've got a print. See, I removed the newspaper also now. See, you got the print of this plate. So this is the way you do Kolograph printing.